My first buzzbait fish. Yes. Heck yeah. Oh, you guys can't see this, but just got my first buzzbait fish. Thank you, Bradley. Thank you, Bryce. Yeah, guys, that was freaking sick. Good morning, angling family. Welcome back to Natural Kayak Fishing here at Alamo Lake for two specific reasons. Number one, buzzbait fishing. This is my third buzzbait fish ever. And the second is that next year, I really, really want to qualify for the Bassmaster Kayak Series Championship. I literally missed it by just a few points, and it all actually barreled down to I could have just caught one more fish here at Alamo Lake last season to make it for the 2024 Kayak Series Championship. And so, I don't know, I live on the west side of town. In my opinion, there's no reason I shouldn't have Alamo Lake on lock. So I'm out here to practice, have a good time, and hopefully bring you guys some content. So thanks for tuning in. Please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see what we get into. Yes, sir. Beautiful day out here. All right, well, it was a little chilly this morning. 65 when I got out of the truck, dropped into the high 50s. As the sun was coming up, but got my first three buzzbait fish. I'm stoked. Man, that's what a fun way to catch them too. What a fun way to catch them. I feel like they hooked themselves on us too. Pretty easy. Hopefully we can get some more today. Man, water's so clear, it's crazy. Sun's finally giving us some light.
Got one though. I knew I needed to burn it. Knew it.
Look at this tiny little fish, guys. Man, he's got a pretty iridescence on him. Kind of a tough bite out here today, guys. Kind of a tough bite. Bite. Got one though on the drop shot. Tiny little guy. Man. Healthy chunk though. Fat. Yeah.
finally got one. Jeez.
Louise.
Man, I was about to fall asleep right there. Just dead sucking. Dude, look at that. That's weird.
Gross.
Well, thank you, buddy. Man. Yes. No way.
Sick. Got one, guys. Crazy. Reeling it in.
Heck yeah, guys. Wow, long day. Drop shot fish, about a pound. Well, guys, fished dark to dark. And man, gotta say, I thought the bite was gonna be a little better, but I can't complain. I caught my first buzzbait fish. Caught some drop shot fish. I did put together a limit, so I guess that's good. When it comes to tournament practice, it was successful. Just trying to grind out one more little bite here. Come on, baby. Come on, God, let me get one more buzzbait fish. Oh, about to run out of daylight here. Oh. All right, one last attempt with the spinner bait. See if we can get something. One more fish, God, please. One more. One more fish. No mas, God, please. Just one more really good fish. Oof. Come on now. We can do it. Oh, look at that. They're all down there at 30 feet. They're just hiding out under the bait. Down at 30 feet. Come on. One more fish, God. A lot of bait, ton of bait. It's really tiny though. It's basically downsizing all day. Still never got anything. Come on, one more fish. One more and call it a day. All right, is it a spinnerbait fish? What's the last fish of the day, God? You tell me. I can hear him shallow. No, there's one there. Just massive amounts of bait. There's some fish there too. Yes. Thank you, God. Good one. Oh yes, thank you, Lord. Oh heck yeah, guys, it's a good fish. Yes, nice little tank. Yes, maybe the bite's just picking up. Dang, heck yeah, guys. Oh, here we go, dude. Booyah, pond magic, man. Heck yeah. Little 2-pounder. Thank you, God. Beautiful Alamo fish right here. Man, that was good. Dude, that was weird.
I let it fall.
All right, well, I'm beat. Sun's going down. I got that one last good fish.
Thank you, God. That was so cool. And yeah, Alamo's a hit, man. Caught my first buzzbait fish. Caught fish, almost all day. There was long dry spells, but I guess I caught fish at every point during the day. Morning, noon, and evening. The bite wasn't as good as I expected it to be, but it was still a good time. I'm surprised that all those guys whacked them so good at the MLF event, and I'm glad I didn't compete in that one, because I would have got my butt handed to me. But anyway, thanks for tuning in. Please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the water.